next day. This evening, I'm road testing our Spec 12 IR850 NM infrared illuminator with my camera, my full spectrum camera that I purchased from Moditronic. And I just wanted to give you an indication how our lights work with UV and full spectrum cameras in the pitch dark, as I've shown you with the Sony Handycam in the infrared mode, the Sony night shot. Well, this is the Moditronic camera, high definition, and we have our illuminator on. I'll switch him off. You can see it's pitch black in here. Now the garage door is around probably 5 to 6 meters, and as I said, it's in total darkness. Bring it around. You see, I've got the red 3mm LED at the back there, shows that you have power. I'll turn it off. Turn it back on. A little bit of a profile shot. You can see it's extremely bright. Yeah, so if you have a UV or a full spectrum camera, obviously these lights work extremely well. Now that corner over there is around 7 meters away, so, and as I said, it's in total darkness. You can see, there's absolutely nothing. It's pitch black in the viewfinder. Turn our custom light on. So there we have it, a demonstration with my very own Moditronic UV full spectrum modified camera, and how our illuminators actually work with these, along in conjunction with the Sony infrared and basically any infrared product such as Yukon night scopes, and you know, hunting and nocturnal viewing, but of course we use it for the paranormal. Thanks very much.